official. It's official. Okay. Yeah. You want to speak of God? Check it. Check it. And my man say, it's no secret, brilliant minds illuminate genius. An accurate fact, not just a statement of convenience. Emancipated proclaim that a rapper by any other name will still remain the same. I'm different, you see it at the shows, hear it in my flows. You young bucks steady beaking at the nose, but you know no good. Probably nothing, why you frontin' like you like that? Please give me that mic back. I'm from rushing, cold crushing with full force on percussion. By the producers, I'm endorsed like Patrice Rushing. They forget me not. That's why every instrumental CD I get me hot. Give thanks for the love. Making art is a blessing. Last year's most valuable lesson. Show and prove. Now I know the groove. So I sit in the pocket when I'm rocking. That's what makes you move. And that's what hip hop is. You gotta play that game. It's more than getting fame than making a name. It takes hard work to struggle. Pressure is stress, the blood, sweat, and tears. But nevertheless, I don't rhyme for a living. I'm living a rhyme and I release no product before it's time. See, I make the songs don't make me. So now, you know the meaning of BM.
Who you know for dropping singles when he feel like it? Not giving a damn, it's only the real like it. Who you know for doing shows at the drop of a hat? Turn around, jump on the next thing, smoking and come back. Who you know for representing independence well and spit consciousness while the ignorance sells? Sort of like an against the grain grower, flamethrower, going hard to the last quarter and game's over. Tell me, who you know to be an herb connoisseur? And for a blunt, I go on a hunt like carnivores. On a tour, it's like the first thing on my rider. And 9 times out of 10, the promoter's the provider. Throw up your lighter for the doggone. Who blow fire on tracks until they all gone. The icon of freedom and independence. Relentless desire inspires my every sentence. So what I bring to you is tried and true. You take it the way you want and do what you want to do. It's a jewel passed down by the sages through the ages and manifest itself inside my rhyme book pages. The black man is clearly the eighth wonder. What God put together, no man put asunder. So if you feel me in the house, hands up. If you tired and can't take it no more, stand up. If you wanna win, it takes hard work and struggle, pressure and stress. I don't mind for a living, living, living a rhyme. So now, you know what I mean, while the producers produce and consumers consume, you playing the right tune in the wrong room. Now this ain't for everybody or for every party. My demographic is everywhere like traffic, hardly anything to scoff at for narrating. But when I speak how I feel, you tell me I'm player hating. You think I give a f-?
Come on, man.
I mean really and truly, reverse psychology don't mean a damn thing to me. I'm a hip-hop product, raised on the boom bap, 1974 platoon rap. So why you gunning for the number one, dumbing down your heart? I remain cunning up in the trenches where it start. Each song is like a beast, especially handcrafted, nurtured and touched by God's own hand. Brought to you by special requests, yours truly, Asheru, aka the microphone man. If you wanna win, you gotta play that game. There's more to getting fame than making a name. It takes hard work to struggle, the pressure and stress, the blood, sweat and tears. But nevertheless, I don't rhyme for a living. I'm living a rhyme and I release no product before it's time. See, I make the songs don't make me. So now you know the meaning of BM. I-I-G.